Why, hello there, sport! What's the good word for today?
Can you mail this for me? It's my entry for a contest.
A contest, you say? Well, this sounds pretty darn important if you ask me. I'm gonna hand-deliver your entry myself. This other mail is just gonna have to wait. I won't let you down, sport!
Thank you! And so, I put him in my pocket to keep him warm, and we became best friends.
Wow, Clarence. Have you heard from the contest?
No, but I wish. All I want is to share my story with every kid so they can read it to their mom or dad before bedtime.
Well, I'm happy I got to enjoy it. Good night, Clarence.
Hey, you sport! Look what came into headquarters this evening. I couldn't wait to just pop on over to come and deliver it to you.
I heard screaming. What's going on?
Hi, Mary. Just having a little chat with your boy.
Oh, it's just Eugene. It's just Eugene, the mail guy.
Good luck, pal.
That's one dedicated mailman. Don't spit.
Dear Clarence. Oh, my gosh, Jeff, I won!
No, Clarence. You are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shimada Inn, where the grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at a hotel?
I don't care about that.
You better start caring. Have you ever heard the phrase, winner, winner, chicken dinner? Well, this fancy reception is the chicken dinner, and they're going to be judging you to make sure you don't screw up. And you're going to need to be perfect, or they're not going to let you win.
Oh, no. I don't know how to do fancy. Jeff, will you help me?
Okay. It's not going to be easy. This baby's got every rule a guy needs to make a great impression. Clarence, focus.
They look silly.
They look cultured. Now stop messing around and study.